2007 and left Oklahoma State with nearly every major school passing record. OSU averaged 46.5 points per game with him as the starting quarterback. He also led the Cowboys to wins over teams led by other future NFL quarterbacks Robert Griffin III, Andrew Luck, Landry Jones, Ryan Tannehill, and Nick Foles. In 2011, he led OSU to a school record 12 wins and a final AP ranking of number 3 and his first Big 12 championship. A two-time All Big 12 selection, first-time NFL draft pick, number 1 Major League draft pick, joining him on the field with his two sons, future Cowboys Cooper and Chase. Ladies and gentlemen, your Orange Power VIP, Brandon Weeden. Let's get loud! One, two, three, four!
But what is it that brings us back here, year after year, generation after generation? Is it the thrill of victory?
And Oklahoma State has gone for it back and taken the lead.
Time with friends and family? Is it the spectacle? Tradition? Or is there something more to this place? A deeper connection that turned this patch of ground into something sacred to us all. Home. The home of the Blonde Bomber. The Terminator. The Goats. The home of wide receiver you.
Wide open and black. It's in Washington.
The War Pigs, the No Fly Zone, the house that Boone built.
The big city of Miranda.
And here we find ourselves again in a rowdy sea of orange. Not because we support the Cowboys, but because we are the Cowboys. It's time to ride.